Hi, Anna's back here, the how-to girl at 10web, a managed WordPress hosting platform powered by Google Cloud. In today's video, we're going to talk about two of the hottest names in the managed WordPress hosting, WPengine and around three times cheaper hosting provider, 10web, and see how these two companies stack up against each other in terms of features, pricing, and more. 10web offers you a 14-day free trial with no credit card required, so you can register right now and try out the full featured trial. For more videos related to hosting reviews, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Let us know in the comments down below whether you have already used WPengine or 10web. So let's start with some short intros about the two companies, 10web and WPengine. 10web is a fully managed WordPress hosting powered by Google Cloud. It's a disruptive newcomer to the world of managed WordPress hosting. It's perfectly adapted for freelancers and agencies, small and medium businesses, WooCommerce, and high traffic sites. 10web brings state-of-the-art technology to WordPress and ensures the highest possible quality and performance. If you want to check out 10web, you can try 10web's 14-day free trial with no credit card required. Register on 10web right now and test it out with me during this video. WPengine is also a fully managed WordPress hosting on Google Cloud. They call themselves WordPress Digital Experience Platform. WPengine is a leading web host on managed WordPress hosting for many business owners, and its high prices also seem to be designed for big enterprises and with big budgets. WPengine team designed their platform around four pillars: agility, performance, intelligence, and integrations. If you want to check out WPengine, all their plans are risk-free for 60 days. That means they have a money-back guarantee, but keep in mind that you will have to do additional paperwork to get the refund. So you can register on WPengine and test it out together with me during this video. Now let's compare WPengine and 10web's key features in more detail and see how each of these hosts perform. Pricing is the first element of our comparison. As I already said, WPengine's pricing plans are quite high. Well, and you don't stop! The annual startup plan for one website is $25 a month, including 25,000 visits and 10 gigabyte storage. The growth package includes 10 websites, costs $95 a month, and includes 100,000 visits, 20 gigabyte storage, 200 gigabyte bandwidth. The scale package includes 30 websites and is $241 with 400,000 monthly visits, 50 gigabyte storage, and 500 gigabyte bandwidth. While 10web offers the same parameters at much affordable prices for all the plans, 10web gives managed hosting with the price of shared hosting to everyone. The starter plan is $10 a month for one website with 25,000 monthly visits and 5 gigabyte SSD storage. And you can go as low as $6 a month for one website if you host 10 websites. This plan provides 400,000 monthly visits and 50 gigabyte SSD storage. Other than this, if you exceed the set number of visitors and storage, this will result in additional charges called overage charges. When the number of the visitors exceeds your plan limit, WPengine will charge you an overage for every 1,000 visitors over your plan limit, costing you $2. As an example, if you are on a startup plan and your product is featured on Shark Tank, your site might serve 10,000 visits over your limit, and in this case, your overage will be $20. In the case of 10web, regardless of the plan, with every extra 10,000 visits or 5 gigabyte SSD storage, you will be charged only extra $2 at the end of the billing month, which is 10 times less than what WPengine charges. After pricing, let's jump to the speed feature. In the case of WPengine, they have a proprietary front-end system called Evercache. Whether it's 10,000 visits a day or in a few minutes, WPengine and Evercache will keep your site fast for all your visitors. Meantime, 10web guarantees that every website hosted at 10web gets an automatic 95 plus page speed score. This is a fully automated solution, including 50 aspect components such as smart hosting configuration, image optimization and lazy load, JS and CSS minification, and much more. Both hosts provide automatic migration. In the case of WPengine, all you need to do is provide the plugin, your WPengine SFTP credentials, and let the tool do all the heavy lifting. At 10Web, you connect your website to our dashboard by installing the 10Web Manager plugin and automatically getting a super optimized copy of your website hosted at 10Web, which gets a 95+ page speed score. Whether you're an agency or a freelancer, white labeling and multi-site support are crucial for your service. 10Web provides both white labeling and multi-site support, but WPengine has multi-site support only. With 10Web, you will directly white label the WordPress dashboards of websites hosted at 10Web, while in the case of WPengine, you will have to install a plugin called White Label CMS. What comes to multi-site support? You can find it on high levels of 10Web and WPengine. With this feature, you can manage your clients' websites from a single dashboard and get shared plugins, shared themes, shared users. With 10Web, you can activate plugins for one site or the whole network and enable backup and security for the whole network. Next comes the dashboard management. In case of WPengine, they have a user portal as a central hub for managing the sites on WPengine. In case of 10Web, it allows you to manage your sites from a single dashboard. 10Web allows you to install and automatically update WordPress core, themes, plugins from the most intuitive dashboard. Backup service, SEO service, security scanners are included in the dashboard as well. You're also able to host, manage, and build all of your websites from a single dashboard with a few clicks. Another key feature is an easy-to-use backup tool. Both hosts offer you automatic daily backups for all their plans, as well as giving you an opportunity to manually backup your website whenever you need to. But 10Web's backup is a real-time differential backup, which means that 10Web captures every version of data that you're saving. The automatic backups created daily by 10Web are stored for 30 days, while WPengine stores them for 40 days. These backups are stored off-site on Amazon S3 storage space for both hosts. With 10Web and WPengine, you're also able to include and exclude files and database from the backup restoration. With 10Web, you're also able to automatically schedule your backup. The seventh feature is the security. Both 10Web and WPengine have DDoS and brute force mitigation, real-time network monitoring, and constant installation of patches and updates to ensure utmost security of your website. 10Web also enables you to schedule your updates and conduct security scannings. With 10Web, you can scan your website for security problems and get detailed information about all the issues and potential risks. In addition, you get constant monitoring, support, malware, and vulnerability scans. 10Web will automatically optimize the images uploaded to your WordPress, and this will result in a faster website speed and images with up to 90% image compression. Another exclusive feature that 10Web offers is the SEO service. Higher search rankings are not a dream anymore. With 10Web's SEO service, you're able to see the problems within the site and get recommendations on how to improve the site's performance. You can create custom metadata, XML sitemap, canonical, URLs, knowledge graph, and more. SEO service has also an option where you can check the length of the URL. Time to talk about the visual appearance of your website. 10Web offers you a drag-and-drop website builder, which is based on Elementor. You're able to create production-ready websites without any coding, but having absolute design control. You can arrange your layouts, choose from a variety of design elements, create extreme responsive experiences. 10Web allows you to adjust your content automatically to all types of screens and resolutions. It's a fully customizable solution, so you can design your website creating the header and footer with an advanced front-end editor. Besides this, you're also welcome to choose from 40+ designer-made and mobile-friendly website templates, 40+ premium widgets, that is the powerful combination of Elementor and premium 10Web widgets, and 50+ premium plugins designed for every need. Plugins such as Photo Gallery, Form Maker, Slider will help you to create a great functional website. So, as you see, with 10Web, you get all-in-one website builder. While for WP Engine, they give you access to 35 plus StudioPress premium WordPress themes. Also, you're able to get the Smart Manager plugin as an available add-on. Its main purpose is to automatically update all your WordPress plugins. So as you see, WP Engine and 10Web offer you a diverse variety of features. But what my suggestion to you would be is that firstly, you define your needs and requirements and budget, and then go and check out these hostings. You can check out 10Web with its 14-day free trial with no credit card required on 10web.io and WP Engine with its 60-day money-back guarantee positioning. But why should you choose WP Engine with higher prices if you can choose 10Web, which is around 3 times cheaper and has all the tools for building a high-performance website? So, if you like this video and want to see more of these awesome videos in the future, hit the like button and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Also, don't forget to let us know in the comments down below whether you have already used WP Engine or 10Web.